And welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to go over your reading for April. Let's get started. The first card you get is Seven of Wands. So, you may be feeling trapped this month and needing to set boundaries. I get the sense that you are needing to get away from something or to make a change. Position, you have the Wheel. So you feel like you've been having a lot of bad luck. Things are not working out in your favor, and you feel like something needs to change. In your foundation, you have the Queen of Wands. So while you're confident in yourself and in your work, you're not somewhere in your life, you feeling some sort of lacking. In your recent past, you have the Justice card. So this may be late March, early on into April. You are going to be, or you were, striving for balance between your work and your home. Are trying to find some sort of balance between what you want to happen and what is going on with you, wherever this imbalance and this lack is in your life. But coming towards you, you have the Four of Swords. So you are going to have time to step away and rest, relax. This may be you taking some sort of vacation, getting a chance to step away, or overall finding what is making you feel imbalanced and working on that, and that's giving you relief. In your future position, you have the Two of Pentacles. So there is a decision that is going to be before you soon, whether that's a job, a position, a relationship. I do feel like it's a job because we do have a lot of wands and pentacles. But in order to restore balance, you are going to have to make a decision, stick with it, and start putting the work in towards this. Inwardly, you have the Nine of Wands, so you're feeling very tired. Possibly even overworked and needing rest. So the good news is that Four of Swords is coming in. You are going to have the opportunity to rest. In your environment, everyone sees you as outgoing, having a good time, very, very happy. But inwardly, you are feeling that imbalance and that dissatisfaction, because whatever is lacking for you at this time is draining you. In your hopes and fears, you have the Three of Swords. I feel like for some of you, you fear a breakup or disappointment in a relationship. For others, I feel like this is just the fear of this feeling not going away, not being able to find the rest, and just being mentally and physically drained. In your outcome position, you have the Eight of Swords, and you're feeling helpless, like your hands are tied, that you need to make a change, but you don't feel like you can. This is a huge warning that you need to reconnect with your higher self. You need to get back in touch with your intuition and know that you can make this change. Whatever you environment, you need to get away. If it's a relationship dragging you down, get away. Use your intuition to help you at this time. Next, we have your oracle cards. The first card you get is trust. I do feel like in your past, with whatever this was, whether it's a job or a relationship, there was a lot of trust, there was a lot of balance, and things were going well. In your current position, you get strings. And this may be a company for you that every time you ask for something, you feel like you have to give 100% more. Like if you request a vacation, they ask that you complete a bunch of tasks or find someone to cover your shift while you're off. For others, this could be a relationship and you feel like everything has strings attached. Every single time this person helps you, there are strings attached. And it's draining. Spark. So whatever this is for you, whether it's a relationship that's draining or a job or a company that is draining, you are going to be able to relax and there are going to be good times ahead. Something is going to change, whether that's you making the change or someone else forcing that change. You are going to find someone or something that you connect deeply with. And it's going to bring on a lot of happiness. Next, we have your moon oracle cards. The first card you get is full moon in Capricorn. The end of a tough cycle approaches. This goes hand in hand with that four of swords. This change is going to come and it's going to help you feel a lot more calm, collected, and being able to step away and rest and relax. The next card you get is New Moon in Aquarius. Bring love into the situation. With this, I feel like it's you practicing self-care, self-love, doing what is best for you, and stop doing things that make other people happy just so you can have them in your life or have them around. I feel like this is going to help you find that spark and be able to relax once again. Next, we have your affirmation card. Subscribing, commenting down below. Thank you and have a beautiful day.